to Chancy Park tonight. The Grizzlies not only looking to make a little franchise history with their 12th win in a row, but the first 1,500 who made it through the gates got this sweet Robin Lopez bobblehead dressed up in his San Joaquin Memorial gear. He won the Fresno Famous Bobblehead Tourney a few months back. Now, Brady Rogers was pitching for the Grizz, and the Express would get to him for a run in the first. Then Rogers would be forced to leave this game with back tightness in the third. Now, the Grizz would trail 4-0 at one point, but cut the deficit to 4-2 in the fifth on this Tony Kemp RBI single. The next inning, check this out. Half the lights go out at Chancy Park. Somebody forget to pay the power bill? That would cause about a 20-minute delay. The Grizz comeback falls short as their winning streak is snapped 4-2. Now, further south in Visalia, the Rawhide lose to Rancho Cucamonga 7-2. Those two will wrap up the series at Recreation Ball.